Hey guys, it's me, Isabella here, and in this video, I'm going to be talking about how my college has adjusted to the pandemic and how they're going to reopen this fall. Now, my college has three options on how they're going to be sending students back. The first option is they're allowing a certain amount of students on campus, such as first year and transfer students, as well as converting double dorms into single dorms, you know, to make sure, you know, there's not too many people in one room at once, you know, so that we can limit the spread of the virus. And now, the second option is local commuter students. If they want to have face-to-face classes on campus, they can choose that option as well. But for both residential and commuter students, they have to have negative test results. So then, you know, them and everyone else can come back to campus, you know, safe and healthy, so they're not, you know, spreading the virus. Like, if they don't know that they have it and they're just spreading around to everyone else, you know, they need to have those test results to ensure, you know, everyone is negative and that they're okay to learn, you know, with others since, you know, they're going back to class. And then the third option is remote learning. I chose this option, and this option is, you know, you stay home and you complete all your classes, you know, from a laptop, and you join your classes via Zoom. And I thought this was the best option for me because, you know, at this point in time, the cases are just like rising, and you know, I don't really want to risk my health. And plus, if I did go back to campus, I would have to wear a mask, you know, walking to and from class and in class. And you know, if I'm able to learn at home, you know, from, you know, sitting in my own room, like being able to be taught, you know, from home, I would rather choose the option instead. I feel it's a much in terms of safety and health, I feel it's a much better option for me. And while it may be kind of rough for the fall semester, I'm sure that I will get all the help and resources I need to make sure it's a smooth transition, because I didn't like ever imagine my college freshman year starting off this way. But if it's not going to be for such a long amount of time, I'll be fine with it. I mean, everything, you know, is kind of hard to adjust at first, but I feel like once we work everything out, it's going to be great and I'm going to have a great year. So hopefully, you know, the remote learning, it doesn't have to last too long. You know, I really want to go back in the spring, but as for now, I feel like this is the best option for me, and I feel like I will still get the education that I, you know, signed up for and applied for. So yeah, so that's how my college is, you know, preparing to start the year off. You know, I hope everything is gonna go great, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.